recipe is carrot salad. So you picture on my timeline. There you go. The grated carrots are ready. Let's go to next step. So for grated carrot salad or koshimbir or raita, we are taking grated carrot, groundnut powder, salt, sugar, lemon, coriander leaves, and we will be doing tadka. So for that, oil, curry leaves, green chilies, turmeric powder and mustard seed powder and the hing powder. Let's mix groundnut powder, salt, sugar with the grated carrot. In a pan, take about 2 tablespoons of cooking oil. Let it heat up. Add the mustard seeds. We'll crackle a bit, then add the curry leaves. Add the green chili. Add for your taste. It's totally optional. Stir it well. Lastly, sprinkle the hing powder. Add the oil topping in the raita and stir it well. Lastly, add the lemon juice and top with the coriander leaves. Thanks for watching my recipe. Bye.